Ukraine is a country of 48 million people. This former Soviet state is situated as the gateway between Europe and Asia. After the breakup of the Soviet Union, life became harder and harder for most people, and large numbers of children were abandoned or thrown out of their homes. Each child has his or her own story. My mom and dad divorced, and nobody will take me in. I am one of five in my family. My mom died, and I don't want to live at home. Friday, November 26th, and we're in Kiev, Ukraine, in the center of the city. And this is an old tramvai station that no longer works, and it's called Nitschka. It's a sewer that underground where the heating goes, and so this is where a lot of the homeless children and young people live, probably more than 20, and they live underneath in the sewer where the heating is because they stay warm. And it's a bitter cold, and several of the kids don't even have shoes on right now. Most street children do not have adequate clothing for the winter weather. The living conditions here are harsh, and most of the children have poor health. I fell in love with this guy and left home. I sniff glue and hang out with my friends. We lived on the street with our mom. 1 month ago, she died. It just so happened that our house burned, and we came here to Kyiv because we didn't have any place to live. Most all street children sniff glue. They escape their harsh reality and enter another world. We've been in the other part where we saw the kitchen where they prepared food and soup and potatoes and where they go to the restroom, and now we're going down into the Nitschka, to the sewer where they live. Down in the Nitschka, and it's actually warm in here. And there are 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, about 15. There's some back there. They've got sleeping bags, a candle. They've got a radio over here. So this is where the homeless children in Kyiv live during the winter in the brutal weather, like today. Some street children want to go back to their parents, but they don't know where to find them. I have two sisters, but have no idea where they live, nor how old they are. Street children live in sewers, basements of buildings, railway stations, or any place they can find refuge from the cold. The life of a street child is extremely dangerous. I was fooling around, riding on the side of a train, slipped, fell, and my leg was cut. I like to live on the street. I also like living on the street. Many of them never return to a normal life. Vadim has lived on the street 4 years after his father left and his mother began to drink. One day, after sniffing glue, he was crossing the street and was hit by a car. Now, he cannot speak or walk. Sergei lived on the street 1.5 years. He was charged for stealing. Dima lived on the street 7 years. He was charged for stealing. Alexei lived on the street 4 years. He was charged for stealing. Alexander lived on the street 2 years. He was charged for stealing. Vladimir lived on the street 5 years. He was charged for murder. He is now serving 12 years in prison. Street children have great imaginations and love to dream. I want to learn to fly without wings. It would be cool to fly right now. I like to sing, and I want to have a nice home. I like to sing and dance. I dream about having a big home and living a happy life there. I want to be a soccer player. I dream about driving a car and having a home where I can live.